Welcome, everyone. If you're looking to turn your home into a magical Christmas wonderland this holiday season, you're in the right place. In today's video, we're diving into the world of red and white Christmas decor with fresh, elegant ideas for every corner of your home inside and out. From the front yard to the bedroom, we're covering it all so you can create a festive, cozy atmosphere your family and friends will love. Here at this channel, we're all about helping you elevate your home decor, bringing you the latest tips, tricks, and inspiration to create spaces you love. Whether it's styling for the holidays or everyday elegance, we've got you covered. So make sure to subscribe for more decor inspiration. Like this video if you're excited to decorate, and drop a comment with your favorite decor ideas. Don't forget to share this video with anyone who's ready to deck their halls in style. Let's jump in and make your holiday decor unforgettable. Red Christmas decor is a timeless and classic choice for the holiday season. It's a color associated with warmth, joy, and festivity, perfect for creating a welcoming, cozy atmosphere. If you're thinking of decorating in red this season, here are some inspiring ideas and tips to make it look elegant and timeless in your space. Today's theme colors: red with touches of white for a bright, joyful Christmas decor. The iconic red Christmas tree decor. Red is a perfect color to anchor your Christmas tree decor. Go for deep red ornaments and shiny baubles, and consider combining red with hints of white or silver to add dimension. Ribbons and bows. Red velvet ribbons and bows can be used to wrap around the tree or as tree toppers for an elegant look. If you prefer a minimalist look, focus on red ornaments paired with natural pine cones, berries, or frosted greenery for a simple, rustic vibe. A red tree skirt adds a finishing touch and can tie in the rest of the room's decor. Thank you. Christmas trees on either side of the door. Wrap the door frame with a red and white garland for an extra touch of charm.
Thank you.
backyard with red and white Christmas decor. Set up a cozy seating area with red blankets, white throws, and red and white pillows. Use red and white outdoor string lights for a festive glow. Add large red and white Christmas ornaments to outdoor trees or bushes to bring the decor outdoors. Why this color combo? A red-centered theme with hints of white and silver combines boldness with elegance, creating a style that's truly glamorous yet inviting. The white brings a touch of brightness, while the silver adds a dash of sparkle and sophistication. Together, this palette feels rich and undeniably festive, perfect for a holiday season that's as memorable as it is beautiful. So go ahead, try these tips in your home or office, and let the elegance of red, white, and silver transform your space. Be sure to subscribe for more decor ideas. Like this video if you're excited to bring some glam into your holiday season, and share your favorite decor ideas in the comments. with red and white Christmas decor. Hang a red and white garland along the banister or doorway. Place small, festive arrangements on console tables, like bowls of red and white ornaments or candles. Consider hanging red and white ornaments or bows from door handles, or using holiday wall decals for extra holiday cheer. red and white garlands and fairy lights. Add rocking chairs with red and white plaid pillows or a cozy holiday blanket. Set up a small display with red poinsettias in white pots and candy cane striped decorations for a whimsical feel.